Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. For those of you new here, my name is Sweetie Ato and thank you for tuning in. I hope you all are doing well. First of all, a very happy Durga Puja to all of you who are living in India and abroad, and may you be blessed with a happy and a prosperous life. Now coming to the video, have you ever been horrified by the amount of hair that you're losing? If you are one of those people who are tired by the attempts to revive your hair but have failed, I have two words for you. That is hair spa. Now, what is a hair spa treatment? A hair spa treatment is an extensive process which removes the dirt, grime, contaminants, and the pollutants from the pores. It nourishes your hair and is designed to strengthen the hair follicles, revitalize the scalp and the roots, thereby ensuring the natural process of the hair growth and simultaneously dealing with dandruff, damaged and broken hair, and hair fall control. Now, it is normal to lose 100 to 200 strands a day, but more than that needs a serious intervention. And that is why you need a hair spa. In today's video, I'll be talking about L'Oreal Professionnel Paris Deep Nourishing Hair Spa. Now, this hair spa, trust me, you guys, in the very first session, you can see that it has transformed your hair into a healthy, bouncy and shiny hair full of life. In this video, I have shown the process step by step, thereby helping you to replicate the salon spa at home by easily buying the products for yourself. So please continue to watch the entire video. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. And now, without further ado, let's get started. So this is the kit of L'Oreal Professionnel Hair Spa with water lily and purified water. The price and the quantity is mentioned as above. This range, which is enriched with water lily and purified water, intensely nourishes your hair and infuses the hair fiber with nutrients and moisture. Your hair feels rehydrated, soft and shiny after every use. Now let us proceed with the hair spa. The first step of any hair spa procedure is a long shampoo session. Wet your hair thoroughly and don't jump straight into applying your shampoo. Lukewarm water is recommended as it helps remove extra oil from the scalp and washes off the dry scalp skin, making it ready to receive shampoo's nutrition. In today's video, we'll be using L'Oreal Professionnel Hair Spa Deep Nourishing Shampoo for dry hair with water lily. Now, a basic hair spa procedure starts with washing your hair with the particular shampoo. It typically starts with massaging your scalp gently with the shampoo and working its way down to every single strand of your hair. Now, why L'Oreal Professionnel Hair Spa Deep Nourishing Shampoo? It is because this range is enriched with natural ingredients like water lily and purified water to detox your scalp, nourish your hair, and de-stress your mind. This step of gently massaging your scalp with the shampoo goes on for about 10 minutes, keeping you relaxed and calm during the whole time. Then they let the water cascade down your scalp as the shampoo gets washed off from each strands of your hair. Be gentle to your hair while rinsing and rub with soft hands. Don't be in a hurry to remove hair tangle and don't start rubbing as soon as water gushes in. Let water do its job first. Now, hair wash helps in cleaning your hair of dirt, grime and sweat that may have clogged your scalp. Once your hair is thoroughly cleaned, they are ready to soak in the nutrients of the creams and oils that will follow next. The next and the most important step is the hair spa creams. Any hair spa service is incomplete without the application of therapeutic hair spa creams. In today's video, we'll be using L'Oreal Paris Deep Nourishing Cream Bath Hair Spa for dry hair. The quantity of the product is 490 grams, it is priced at Rs. 630 and the shelf life is 2 years. With this, you use L'Oreal Paris Hair Spa Hydrating Concentrate for dry and sensitive scalp. You get a pack of 6 ampoules of 8 ml each and it is priced at Rs. 600. Now let us see how to use this spa cream. Take a generous amount of L'Oreal Professionnel Paris Hair Spa Cream Bath into a non-metallic bowl and mix that cream bath with the L'Oreal Professionnel Paris Hair Spa Concentrate Ampoule. Quantity of each will depend on your hair length and thickness. Blend it properly and keep a brush handy for the application. Apply the cream to the shampooed and towel dried hair. Using a comb, create 6 sections on your head. Now, one by one, apply the cream in each section using the brush. Remember, every section will have to be further divided so that every strand of your hair gets the cream. The main aim is to cover all the strands with the cream. As you can see, my hair looks pretty dry and it is very difficult to detangle them. But as and when the cream is being applied, the hair is becoming much more smoother. L'Oreal Paris Hair Spa Deep Nourishing Cream Bath is enriched with water lily and purified water. And along with L'Oreal Paris Hair Spa Hydrating Concentrate, it helps your dry and sensitive scalp. This nourishing cream bath intensely nourishes and conditions your hair inside and out, giving you healthy, soft and shiny hair full of life. The next step is massage. Hair spa requires a lot of head massage that stimulates the blood circulation in your scalp and enhances the oxygen supply to your hair follicles. It revitalizes your scalp and improves hair growth. It also ensures that the mask applied reaches every corner of your hair and scalp. The hair spa ends with a relaxing steam treatment. The steam is focused on your hair and this allows the pores on your scalp to open up, promoting the absorption of the product and its nutrients faster and better by your scalp. The steam is given by the steam machine and it's usually kept for about 10 to 15 minutes. After the steam treatment, rinse your hair with lukewarm water. Do not shampoo or condition, just rinse it. Ensure that the product comes out completely from each strands of your hair, making your hair feel soft and smoother. After thoroughly washing your hair, if you want to, you can use a hair serum. But the most important thing is ensure that you air dry your hair. Blow drying or heat styling immediately after the spa treatment is not a good idea, as it can make your hair rough again, making the spa session useless. Because I had to attend to an immediate family function, I had to dry my hair. So I ensured that they don't use any kind of heat to my hair, but instead use cold blow dry. Now, I thoroughly enjoyed the L'Oreal Paris Deep Nourishing Hair Spa treatment as much as I enjoyed my food. And as you can see, after the hair spa session, I am loving to flaunt my beautifully soft, nourished and ad-worthy hair. Please consider yourself the hair spa treatment from L'Oreal Professional Paris Deep Nourishing Hair Spa, as it can benefit your hair and improve its health. After all, who doesn't like healthy, soft, shiny hair full of life? So I believe you loved watching this video, and if you did, please take a moment to like, share and subscribe to my channel. For your convenience, I have listed the product details and the salon details if you are in Kolkata in the description box below. I'll see you soon with another such video. Till then, take care and embrace wellness.